Every 28th of August, the Church celebrates with many communities and devotees the feast of Saint Augustine of Hippo. Saint Augustine's life story is popular because it is one that many of us can relate to. Restless. That's how he described his own heart in his inspiring autobiography, Confessions. Like Augustine, many of us, if not all of us, feel restless. Physically restless because of exhaustion, mentally restless because of anxieties, spiritually restless because of emptiness, and so on. In a real sense, our restlessness is a search for meaning. Why am I working to the point of exhaustion? Why do I worry about events beyond my control? Why do I feel empty in the midst of achievements? Saint Monica tried to inculcate the Christian faith in Saint Augustine in his formative years, but he eventually followed and explored other paths offered by the world, trying to find an answer to his questions and dilemmas. Thanks to God's grace, a fundamental insight was granted him. Our heart is restless and will continue to be unless it rests in God. The key here, brothers and sisters, is our search for God that underlies all our searching in life. Where do we look for Him? What signs are we looking for? Pope Francis said that Saint Augustine's search for the remote God he was seeking led him to look inward and to move outward. Look inward, brothers and sisters, and move outward. If only each of us would recognize that we bear a sign of God, we are His creation that in itself is a presence or trace of God, and resolve to turn ourselves into a sign of God's closeness to others, like Saint Augustine, we would find the peace, the rest that we have been yearning for. It is a two-way road, my dear friends. Our search for God should lead us to look into ourselves, our heart, and encounter Him there. And having seen Him within us, we are urged to reach out to our brothers and sisters, that they too might know Him and rest in Him. Oh, you might say, Cardinal, it is not easy to do that. Yes, even Saint Augustine would likely say that. But this example shows that in every difficult task, the grace of God abounds. So we pray through the intercession of Saint Augustine for an outpouring of the grace of God upon us. Amen.